there's another one. Okay, well, what does this give me? A key, some repair. Is that... okay. Call that good. Something good. Hag's house. Who was named Hag? Who poor soul was named Hag? I don't remember this. This Hag person could be the sweetest person. Damage. What? I could chip at it long enough. Run away. Oh, wait, do I have a key? I do, okay. I couldn't remember. Yeah, that's not happening either. No, wait. Wrong buttons. Hang on. Wait. Ignore me. Oh, we got Paige finally! Now we can complete that one house. We got a tricycle as well. Blades? Oh, you're guarding this chest, or are you just gonna let me? Cool. Good talk. I have to buy more. Gosh dang it. Keep that one too. Ow! Oh, you could stack the bread? Oh, that's so much nicer. Then. That's good to know. Ow. You suck. Gotta do my circles around you. Do the circles. Circle, 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 circle. You're scared now. Circle, 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 circle. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Hey, you can't do that! No, that's cheating! Why can't I do that? If I can't do that, he's not allowed to do that. It's just fair. Good. Wait. No, that doesn't stop it. Got it. Bone key. We got a ghost. Oh, here's another chest. Okay. Okay. Mimic. Gosh! Dang it! I don't want the mimics! I want loot! I want weapons! Oh, wait, I don't want it to break. Wait, wait, wait. Need to repair it. Was that three big chests in a row that turned out to be mimics? Will you knock it off? Would you rock and knock it off? Nailed it. Ah! You suck! Oh no! Yeah, screw that. fight this guy. Oh no. Oh gosh dang it. Eat this. Only have three of those, so I should probably save that for grouping. Nope! Ow! I wasted one. Oh, grouping, grouping. Yes! 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 I don't know what. Oh, Thunder Gem. We out of here! Oh my gosh! Oh, we gonna get 4 for 4? We gonna get 4 for 4? Hang on a minute. You get 4 for 4 on the King Mimics? We're gonna get 4 for 4 on the King Mimics, just watch. Ready for it? Ready for it? There it is. Gosh dang it. This game hates me so much. Banana! Just leave. Just leave. Ugh, finally. Oh. It is 15. You think I'm ready for this? Oh, this can only go so well. Okay. Okay. Looking away, looking away. Oh, wait. Oh, I can't even go further. Well then, that solves that. I guess there's a story flag there that I don't remember. At least we can move on now. Do a bunch of city stuff. Okay. What do we have available? We have Laura's house, fenced lamp, and what I would assume Hag. We have a llama, Gina, Auntie Laura. And I think that was Gina? Yeah. Right? Okay. I don't remember where they want to be, so I'm just gonna plop them down somewhere. Oh, wait, we have a page now, right? Hag. Oh my gosh, what? Oh, a hag who tells fortunes. Okay, we at least have that. I don't know why they're called Hag. That's not right. Where does Hag want to be? I don't know. Plop him down for now. With Alnit, Big Sister, Great Chief, and Dancer. Who also has probably a llama? No? Four-legged chief, yeah. And Carl, baby brother. And you have Stairs. Here, I guess. I don't know. Anything else? Oh, the windmill. That's right. Windmill needs things. A horn? Wait, you get the horn? comes up. Tricycle, we got a windmill blade. Torch, lamp. Anything else? We got a bench. Ladder. Horn. Is this a torch? Yeah, torch goes there. Okay, we have a Dran's windmill vent. How does one get up here? Whoa! It's on! It's alive! Okay, so there's a bunch of stuff in here. A horde key. That's how you get in. Fire. Anything back here? Thunder. Maybe there was something in the top of this. Wind. Holy. Was there not anything special here? Fruit of Eden. Here it is. For some reason, I remember the fruit being there. Oh, hey, wait. Got fish candy? Wait, fish candy is for what's her name? Coco. Now our fence is up. I'm taking all the fruits. I need it more than she does. Someone there? Who's here? I saw arrow. Come back. Oh, it's you. I also see a box up here. Give me. Fluffy donut. Wait, fluffy donut. Fluffy donut. Give. One. I don't remember where these need to go. Sorry. I'm yawning. Guess I gotta go visit these people now. So let's start with Laura. Oh, there's a box up there I missed. Oh, it's you. How did you make it? Are you stuck inside the strange bubble too? Hang on. I'm gonna loot your house. We have lots of stuff around the house. It's like a storage cabin. Okay. Build, fiddling with machine. What? Lousy Maris virus. He's always fiddling with machines in the house. I can't stand the noise from his house. I'd appreciate it if you can place our house away from the mayor's house. Okay. And we also got this one. Casey, I found you. How come you don't play with me anymore? Well, that's sad. Don't forget the tricycle, and I don't care, okay? That makes it easy. Gourds. There we go. Wait a minute. Yeah, there's one over here as well. On that side. Dino Slayer? Why is that a thing? Look at all this good stuff. it's you. You startled me. Let's see, we need a bench outside so we can sit in the sun, and the jars, I'd like to display them outside as well. It spits the amount of magic as near Dran's windmill. It's strange, but if you stand near it, you feel its energy. Like my house in front of the windmill blades. Alright, I can do that. And I need to save Dran. Oh, that sounds easy. I can do that, no problem. What else is there? Who's this person? Found cheese! Oh yeah, this is guy's house. Another gourd. Oh! I see you! Fish candy. So much goodies! Oh, that's my house. Wait. Day 4. 72 hours remaining. Oh, it's Paige. You're alive. I was worried, thinking like something happened to you because of me. Oh, you remember that. Don't forget the lamp. Scary at night, and I don't know, better ask my dad about that. That's good enough. Start from the top. Tricycle. That's done. That one. Earn and bench. Oh, which one's on it? Where did I slap that? My house, clouds, Laura, bag. Found it. Right here. Hello? Hello? Tasty water? Got a prickly? Casey, bro, you're in one piece. I thought you were dead. I like a storage cabin with my treasures in it. I don't know. That's helpful. Plant Buster is gonna be good later. Oh, it's you. Are you okay? I was locked inside of a weird thing. Both safe. I like a lamp in front of the door. And do you have a request? You know, those muscle brothers. Just not my type. I'm not going to remember any of those things they told me. Gourd. Okay, Hag wanted to be in front of the windmill. Let me just scrap everything for now. You to be like just out of the way. No, no, no. I gotta start from scratch. Now, we got to build this entire village from scratch. Yep, lean back. Alright. Wait. I haven't finished that yet. There we go. Let's start with the Macho Bros. So I want that close enough, basically. That's close, right? Is that close enough? Where's the Macho? Macho? There's no road. Where could you be? No, wait. That's good. Cave. Okay, good. We're going to then. this is gonna look beautiful. 9 and 10. Okay, which one did I have events at? Start from the top. Loris. Which one's Loris? Right here. Oh, Casey. Look, look, Gina's house, it's all back to normal. Impressive. I thought you were the only kid, and now look at you. Oh, I thought you were only a kid, now look at you. I will cook for you today. Please, stay with us for a meal. Here, take this, it's for you, Casey. Cool, Duran's feather. Isn't it pretty? If you keep this, your body will become light. Set it to active item. Yeah, I know, I know. I know, I know. That kid's adorable. What now? We got Paige's house. That was next to water. Good to see you. I've made a new pouch. It's for you. Doesn't look half bad. There, done. Looks like you can carry a lot of items, huh? I could carry 10 more items. That's better than nothing. Okay, I wish you luck. Go for it. Whatever. Events. Hag's house. Hag's house. This one? Hey, good to see you. Everything's back the way it was. I don't know how to thank you. Oh, I decided to give you a hand. This old girl's hand. This will help you on the quest. Sorry, I'm blowing my nose. Did I sneeze recently? I don't even remember. Use my closet. Oh, there's the storage! Here? I knew there was a storage somewhere! No, wait. I'm using the storage. How do I... Hag? Wait. Let's check on some items. Book! Gone! We did it! The book is gone! Oh my gosh. I knew there was storage somewhere. We got rid of the book, it's gone now. Oops, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to do this. Owlnet. Owlnet, 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 Owlnet. Had to be the last one, Owlnet. Case, there you are. I keep my promises. Just a moment. What promise did you make me? Here, a fishing rod, as I promised. I don't remember you promising a fishing rod. Fishing rod acquired. I got this from Uncle Pike. But I don't really use it. Now it's yours. Here. Hey, don't tell Uncle Pike, okay? How do you use it? I don't really know, sorry. Sis, that's not fair. Didn't I tell you I always wanted that? What are you talking about? You almost drowned in the pond once, remember? Fishing? How did you mess that up? I'm not allowing you to fish. It's too dangerous. What the... It's not fair. fish now. I guess I'll try this once. I know, I'm never gonna be fishing after this. Exchange FP, fishing log. I'll just try it once. I feel so doofy. Alright, here's some fish. Cast! Did I get one? Gah! I forgot bait. I'm gonna quit, actually. I don't care for the fishing minigame. I don't. Where's the hag's house? This one? I want to put away the fishing rod because I just don't want it. I know, for all I know, the fishing minigame could be dope and I'm just not understanding it, but I'm not going to criticize it because I'm not going to give it a chance. Alright, how's my weapon durabilities? I'm going to be fighting this thing, or this boss, whatever it's going to be, with a dagger that needs repaired, actually. Can I repair that really quick, please? Oh, your abs is full, too. Snuck up on me. Oof. Let's just roll it with straight attack. How's the other one? Nowhere even close. Cool.